Perfect example. You have two pieces of Tron, then you have 4, 4, 6, 7. Like, what are you supposed to do with this? Hope and pray that you get it? Or hope and play you're playing mono red, and then might be able to get something. Finally, look at this. Let's arguably put this back. Keep the other chalice. I'm trying, man. I'm trying. Oh, we played this guy in Boogles. Boogies. Take the one drops away from them. That should hurt them for a minute. That's not good. Maybe we should have dismembered before him. I'm hoping they try to put something on Core Spirit Dancer. Okay. Not today, Satan. Oh, draw a card. Yeah, I should have done that. Be nice to get this down for a blast zone. I should have done this earlier. I'm gonna get punked. I can't let him draw like 5,000 cards. It's just not gonna be good. Should have listened to my initial self there. It's fine. Three, four, five. Didn't like that one, buddy. Saw hexproof. Like, we want this more than this. We'll get in the one lander. We'll keep this. Like, Blast Zone's super important. Mind Stone's not as much if we're just going to go into Natural Tron on 3. We like the card draw, but I think being able to play our whole hand out is important. Especially if we're able to, like, possibly, like, 5 for 1 by the time we play this out in turn 4. They don't go, like, off the deep end. To anyone playing in the showcase, good luck today. Regardless of the format you're playing in, I will not be. I don't have enough QPs. Grab me a Red Bull. I need to wake up.
Wake up!
Opponent still hasn't done shit. Great. Opponent. Did you forget about me? Play all your run drops. Really? Cost 4 to get Tron. That's great. Or is this an activated ability, right? Yeah. Add a Tron one time. Close. Close. So we gotta get this off the board with no way to really do that. Tron would almost get us there. Now you're gonna kill that thing when it takes 4. That makes, why would you waste that? It's no sense. Whatever. First strike. Alright, well, I can remove that with Blast Zone, which is good. That's good too. First strike trample. Another Rancor. What is this? So we take 12. If we block this, I think we just wanted to try to go for Tron at this point. This guy's not going to win us the game. One mine to rule them all. Alright, well, so I can go 4 for 1 the Blast Zone here. Oh, I thought that was it. I thought that was it. Ah. There we go. There we go. So he gets those back to his hand. Sup house. That really. Killed this. He would need like one more. Just have to get rid of that. I guess we really wanted to play the blast zone there. Just gotta hope that they put us to one, then we can blast zone, kill all their one drops. It was probably right. I don't know why they went to attacks here without. Got a pump? That doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Lucky. It's two less, so just take three. Yeah, this makes it. The color of the spells are two less. Oh, it's only two more. So this would be five to do. So we can't activate this at all. Yeah, there's also that, I suppose. Oh my dear Lord. Let's have everything. So we know they have one more in hand. I do have another Rancor. Else you got? Another one of those. Doesn't attack. What? 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 I'm confused. I should have played out the blast zone there. So this sucks because I can't. Make this a two and put on another guy. Be whole lot cooler if I had Tron. Wait, does this affect it? Right? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's like weird that it like shows me that like it can do it. Another blast zone. Put that bad boy in too. How else are you playing in the showcase? If you're still here. No, he's not here. This chair. Opponent deep in thought. I need this one to die. That'd be a good one. What's sad is that I feel like I haven't really been lingering all that much. And I'm so far behind. I'm just gonna draw so many cards here. Probably over 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that's it. They must be double queuing. I am back and I'm getting slaughtered. Morning, Giles. These hands. I mean, we do have Chalice on one. Could buy us time, but otherwise, not very good. I'm gonna mulligan this. It's not enough. All day, man. This has been the hands. Like What you doing there? Yellow. I played the panorama wrong. Oh no. D-Chen Popper challenge. That's good though. Challenges are like six rounds though, aren't they? What are you playing in Popper? Jeez. So you're already like basically in the money. What's even good? Is Tron even like part of Popper anymore? Remember people used to complain that like took forever. Yeah, don't be like me. Playing walls. Nice. Okay, yeah, I don't follow it at all, if I'm honest. Stop. Nice. Could just make a guy and block it, just negate any damage at all. Not really sure what warping well is doing otherwise. I'm gonna pickle here, so if I don't all this dust and they have dampening sphere, I'm in deep doo-doo. Playing Smasher is like not the greatest thing. It's a 3-for-1. They got three cards left, which could very well be a Core Spirit Dancer and something else. I'm not sure with three cards it'll have enough to like completely kill me, but they can also like I guess if they totem on a murder guy, they sacrifice everything anyway. Let's not get punked here. No D sphere. One time. What I play is brainless. I just play walls. Nice. Nothing wrong with that, especially if you're getting results, man. Take five right now. Ooh, that's huge. Two, four, six, eight, make a 4/4 ballista attack. So weird they're not playing anything. Okay. Play more. Play more. Let this through all his dust next turn. All according to plan. It's a beautiful thing. One turn away with the dismember. I love it. I need a new chair, like yesterday. I got a Streamlabs chair. This gas spring keeps falling. $100 Amazon piece of junk. It's comfortable though. Sit on. Pew. Draw your card and die, good sir.